way to develop the best that is in a person is by appreciation and encouragement. Hey Gems, how are you doing? We are on our way to the Korean War Memorial so that you can see as a part two from the previous video. So let's head over there. On the previous video, I explained that I would take you over to the Korean War Memorial. As you can see right here, we just did the Freedom Lake Park. So right here, you're gonna see the F-16 pilot plane, and we're gonna see all up close. So stay tuned. And if you have not already, subscribe, like, and share this video out.
And guys, over here is the monument. I want to show you this view. So come on, let's go over there to the monument. Down here are all the names of the veterans. This plane is really huge. So here is the background. You can see this plane. Got it. Let's get an up close look. Thank you.
just wanted to show you that footage of something that I had never stopped by and seen with the Korean War Memorial. Thank you so much for watching today's video, and stay tuned for more videos just like this by turning on your notification bell. And remember, get out and enjoy where you live.
I like to be educated, but I'm so frustrated. Hello to my loneliness.
If you don't show appreciation to those that deserve it, they'll learn to stop doing the things you appreciate.